All right, another highway project. Rhode Island DOT sending out a warning. They're changing the lane split on 195 westbound in East Providence. Takes effect tonight. Drivers are being reminded all lanes will flow through and allow you to get to Interstate 95. New split will be just prior to the bridge. And today we're getting more details from the Department of Transportation on what you can expect. We'll have much more tonight on 12 News Now, starting at 4 o'clock.